Hi, folks. I'm Charlie O'Donnell. We'll get to our game in a second, but first, we have a little business to take care of. Normal game? Okay, so how many people out there? One player it is. You can play a game with a time limit or a game with a fixed number of rounds. What do you want to do? Up the skis and get your earmuffs on because it's Winter Sports Day here on Wheel of Fortune. Here to get us started, Vanna White.
Thank you, Charlie. Hi there. It's time for another exciting game of Wheel of Fortune.
Let's take a look at our first category.
Thing. Player one, over to you.
No.
Player two, you're up.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. All right, give me a big one. I'm hoping for a T here.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
Let's give this a spin. One. F is in farm.
There's one in this puzzle.
Free spin.
With a Y, please.
Spin of yours?
I better cash in this free spin. Let's spin this thing. S as in snake.
Can't help you this time. Sorry.
Player three, on to you.
I'm gonna spin! Come on! Come on! I'll take an M.
No, not an M in sight. Player one, over to you.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
One G. Where is it? Yes, there is an X.
That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve? You did it! Fantastic! That's it for this round. Let's see how all our players are doing. Let's get to the next puzzle.
This round, our category is things. This round, there's a prize on the wheel. Charlie, tell us all about it.
Off-road kicks are guaranteed from this dirt bike motorcycle, a racy prize valued at $6,750.
Player two, you're up.
Let's give this a spin. Come on, show me the big money. T as in tank.
Good, two T's. Here you go, the prize is yours.
I'll spin, Vanna. I'd like an F, please, Vanna.
Afraid not.
Player three, on to you.
Oh, I'll spin, Vanna. I'll take a Y as in yogurt.
No.
Player one, over to you. One S. Three E's.
There's one in this puzzle. Guess we've got one for you. Yes, two. Hope they help. That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve? That's it! Great! Let's see how everybody's doing after this round. Time for the next round. Good luck, everybody. Okay, everyone. Time now for the jackpot round. Want to see the category? Here goes.
Quotation.
The wheel's got a surprise on it this round. Good luck.
Player three, on to you.
I think I'll spin, Vanna.
Too bad, but I guess it could have been worse.
Player one, over to you.
There's one in this puzzle.
Lots. Four E's.
Yes, sir, we've got one of those.
Thank you.
Yes, we have one L. Good. There are three N's here. That's a lot of dough. Unbelievable. This should help. There are three of them. There's one in this puzzle. We have one B for you. Yes, a solitary G. Good guess, there are three. Two of them, two A's.
That's it for the vowels.
Good, there are three R's here. Nice going. You did it! Fantastic. That's it for this round. Let's see how all our players are doing. Let's get ready for the next puzzle. Let's see what our category is this time. Thing. Player one, over to you. Can't help you this time. Sorry. Player two, you're up.
I'd like to spin, please. Okay, big money, big money. Come on, money. Give me a T.
Not a single T. Player three, on to you.
I'd like to spin the wheel. Could I have an F, please?
Not an F in sight. Sorry. Player one, over to you.
Afraid not.
Player two, you're up.
I think I'll spin, Vanna. Let's see some serious coinage here. Give me a Y.
Not one Y. Sorry. Player three, on to you.
I'll spin the wheel. Let's see that big one.
No.
Player one, over to you.
Okay,
two of them, as a matter of fact. Can't help you this time. Sorry.
Player two, you're up.
Vanna, I'll try L.
Yes, two. Hope they help.
I think I'll buy a vowel here, Vanna. O as in orange.
This should help. There are three of them.
Give me a P.
Two of them, as a matter of fact. That means that the rest of the letters are vowels. Buy or solve?
I think I have this one down. I'd like to solve, please. Opinion poll.
That's it! Great!
I knew I had that one! I knew it!
Let's see how all our players are doing after this round. Another round, another puzzle. Let's check it out. Want to see the category? Here goes.
Things. Player two, you're up.
Come on, big money, let's go. Tea, please.
Tea? No, bad. Player three, on to you.
Oh, I'll spin. F as in farm.
Sorry, no F's. Player one, over to you.
Good guess, there are three. Nice move. There are two of them. We're a little pressed for time here, so I'll give the wheel a final spin.
Vowels are worth zero. Consonants are worth $550.
Good guess. We've got one for you.
Player two, you're up.
Vanna, I'll take a Y.
There are no Ys. Sorry. Player three, on to you.
Is there an M?
No, no M's. You've got four P's here.
Did it! Terrific, player one! Before we move to the next round, let's check out our cash totals so far.
All of you played great, but congratulations, Player One. You're in the bonus round. Welcome to the bonus round. There's some great prizes behind those cards. Just pick one, and good luck.
People.
Here are the letters R-S-T-L-N-E. Now pick three more consonants and a vowel. You got it! Excellent! Tell them all about it, Charlie.
You'll have fun, 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 all right, when we send you on a three-week surfing safari in the Hawaiian Islands. You'll ride the waves off Oahu and learn about the native Hawaiians on Maui. On the Big Island, you'll climb up Mauna Loa and enjoy a week on your own private beach. This fantasy prize package for you and the companion comes to $18,000.
Congratulations, Player One, on becoming one of our all-time highest money winners. Thanks for joining us on Wheel of Fortune. Bye-bye.